They got their own phones, but I can be in touch with them directly.
Shit! Grenade!
Shoot the...
Roger.
5-2. We have narrowed down hostiles' location. Over. HQ, this is Delta 2-1. this is Bravo 5-2. We have narrowed down hostiles' location. Over.
A miniature mobile sonar. Oh, it's unbelievable how much one can sweat. I guess that's good for detoxifying my system.
We have visuals on target. Awaiting mortar clearance.
Wearing this uniform is like a miniature mobile sonar. Oh, it's unbelievable how much one can sweat.
Kill them!
HQ, we have eyes on Tango. We have target's position. Mortars ready. Clear.
A miniature mobile sonar.
Target's position. Mortars ready. Clear.
A miniature mobile.
I'm empty! Here. Throwing grenade!
Romeo 3 to base. We have enemy.
Jesus!
Tango 3 to base. I heard an explosion. Zone 3 or 4. We have target's position. Mortars ready. Clear. somewhere in Delta 4. Preparing mortars. Over. guns. Odd.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven. We have an audience.
What have I told you about stopping here?
Sir, this is the usual stop we take while patrolling.
This is the usual stop I told you not to take. It's too exposed. I could easily get shot right now just by telling you not to stand here.
Sir, we certainly hope you won't.
computer timing program screwed.
Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always. Data is secure. Job done.
Well done. Proceed to the next one. Raven, our satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long.
Raven, our satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry. They won't be a problem for long.
Sniper on us! Over!
Patrol, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal. Raven, he's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away. Control. I've run recon and have no visual on the primary.
He is confirmed on site, Raven.
All right, y'all, thanks for tuning into that live stream. I had no commentary on because the television is on. The NVIDIA does its best to block it out, though. I just didn't feel like talking, actually. But thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I'm out. Peace.